We're on the second wave of these beautiful caramelized onions, beautiful brown sugar baked beans, hickory and brown sugar. And this is the second batch, the second pack of the Johnsonville sweet Italian sausages. Man, it is looking so good, man. Look at them beans. Look at these onions. Oh my goodness. I've been eating these onions, man. They are like candy. Sweet bourbon or brown sugar and bourbon seasoning. A little bit of cracked black pepper, white pepper, black pepper, white and green pepper. Look at that, folks. Look at that sizzle. Oh my goodness. These onions are like, it's like literally eating candy. They're so sweet, so delicious, so perfectly seasoned. And these Johnsonville sweet Italian sausages, oh my God, they are so good. Wow, beans. Beans are still on her. I added more brown sugar and a little more other seasonings. Can't tell you what seasonings because that's a trade secret, but oh my goodness, look at that, folks. Give you a little slow flyby. Look at that, huh? Does Yellow Groove know how to cook, or does he know how to cook? Yes, he does. Todd, if you're watching, I can teach you a lot of stuff about grilling. If you're not watching, well, you should be. Yeah, man. Oh my goodness. This season here is what I use on the onions. It's this new McCormick. Well, I don't know if it's new, but it's what I've been using. Bourbon and brown sugar. McCormick Grill Mates. Oh my God. Good stuff, man. That's what I add to the onions. Let's pull these onions off. Put them away from the fire. We're gonna turn these. And these are all, yeah, look at how brown they're getting. Oh my God. They're getting that bark on them, that good skin. Oh my goodness. Beans are done. They've been done. They're just getting better. A lot better. Look at that, folks. Oh my goodness gracious. It should be a sin to eat this good. Oh, wow. The aroma coming off of this grill right now with these candied onions, man, with the brown sugar and bourbon seasoning and the pepper, the four types of pepper, and then the onions with the hickory and bacon and brown sugar in them, and these sweet Italian sausages. I mean, it should be, if there was aroma vision or smell of vision right now, you guys would be going crazy. I mean, it's like, it's unbelievable. It's like the first time you were ever at a candy store when you're growing up, or the first $20 you made when mowing the lawn, your neighbor's lawn or whatever, how happy you were. The first time you learned how to ride a 10-speed bike and you felt all that good freedom oozing through all every pore of your body. I'm free, I can ride a bike and I can go anywhere. That's the way this smells right now. It's unbelievable, folks. Yellow Groove, I'm just bringing you the cool stuff. 4 minutes, baby. Oh, goodness gracious. Give me a big thumbs up if you like it. Give me a comment. Because I love all the good comments. Good or bad. Yellow Groove, grilling out at night again.